This is a spiny or spiky New Guinea stick insect, and the reason they get their name is because of all of these tiny little spikes all over their body. Now this one is a female, and I can tell that because of her ovipositor at the end of her body. The reason that they are so important in the ecosystem is because they eat lots of leaf litter and pest species of plants, plus they're rather large, so they make a good meal for lots of other animals as well.